My name is Winnie Ng, and I am in the Integrated Media Arts program at Hunter College, MFA program. I'm in my second year. The festival was great. It was an unexpected surprise. I had just been forwarded the information by a professor who knew that my work was relative to the festival. And it was a really great experience, and I loved the other films. I thought they were really amazing. Incredibly creative, and you can tell really how much effort and work is kind of and thought is put into this kind of stuff, and especially in the CUNY system, because I actually I went to NYU film school, and I had a great experience there too, but it's a totally different dynamic between CUNY and a private school like that, both film programs. And in my opinion, the more, you know, in CUNY, the students have less resources. You can tell the budgets are a lot lower, but the creativity is generally, like, it goes bounds beyond when people have the money to do whatever they want to do sometimes. So I thought the festival was great. And what's the other question?
Like, what future?
Oh, future endeavors. I'm writing a lot right now, hoping to make a feature in the next year, and from one of my screenplays. And in the meanwhile, I'm constantly kind of putting small pieces together and doing shorts. Mostly about Asian Americans, and not always, but a lot. So, just keeping on. And